Hello friends, welcome back. Our today's topic is trigonometry. Friends, as you know, trigonometry is one of the very important topic for all kind of government competitive exams. Let it be SSC, Railway and UPSC CDS exam. In all the exam, friends, question from trigonometry will be asked. And friends, more than 5 to 10 questions will be asked in any kind of central government exams from trigonometry, and that makes it a very important topic. Friends, our today's session is one of the very important session because we are going to solve few of the very important questions. And friends, these questions will be mainly based on formulas. So if you remember the formulas, then this kind of problem will be able to do in seconds. Okay. Now, friends, you have the question, find the value of tan 69 plus tan 66 divided by 1 minus tan 69 into tan 66. Okay. So friends, tan A plus B will be equal to, so let's see the formula first, friends. So let's see the formula first. Tan A plus B will be equal to tan A plus tan B divided by 1 minus tan A into tan B. Okay, so this will be the formula, friends. And what is the formula for tan A minus B? So tan A minus B will be equal to tan A minus tan B and divided by 1 plus tan A into tan B. So friends, you can see here, when it is plus sign here, then here it will be plus and denominator will be minus. If it is minus sign here, then here it will be minus and denominator it will be plus. Okay. Now, so friends, you can see tan 69 plus tan 66 divided by, so let me write here, then you will understand. Tan 69 plus tan 66 divided by 1 minus tan 69 degree into tan 66 degree. So friends, basically this is tan A plus B, tan 69 degree plus tan 66 degree. So tan 69 plus 66, so tan A plus B, tan A into tan A plus tan B divided by 1 minus tan A into tan B. Now tan 69 plus 66 will be what? So 9 plus 6 is 15 and this will be 135 degree. Now tan 135 degree, friends, you can also write tan 90 plus 45 degree. Now friends, in my previous videos I had told you how to get the sign and how to get the values. So friends, this will be our x-axis and this will be our y-axis. So please watch the previous videos, friends. So 90, if you cross this line, then friends your tan will change into sign. So friends, 90 plus theta, so tan will change into cot, that means second quadrant. So this will become cot 45. And friends, in first quadrant all will be positive, second quadrant sign, third quadrant tan, and fourth quadrant cos. So friends, in the second quadrant tan will be negative, so write minus sign here. So this sign will be divided on tan theta. Now cos 45 will be 1, so minus 1. Option C will be the correct answer for the question number 1. So like this, friends, using the formula we are going to solve the problem. Now question number 2. So friends, question number 2 is again based on the formula, and friends, this is a very simple formula and important. Friends, sine 3 theta will be equal to, friends, sine 3 theta will be equal to 3 sine theta minus 4 sine q theta. So friends, sine 3 theta will be equal to, sine 3 theta will be equal to 3 sine theta minus 4 sine q theta. Okay. So friends, the same in the same format this problem has given, and you have to show the value of this will be equal to 1 by root 2. Now friends, you see 3 sine 15 degree, where theta is nothing but equal to 15 degree, minus 4 sine cube 15 degree. So friends, theta is nothing but 15 degree. And friends, this will be equal to sine 3 theta. Now friends, theta is what? Theta is 15 degree, so sine 3 into 15 degree. Now sine 3 into 15 will be sine 45 degree, and sine 45 will be root 2. So yes friends, we have proved it here that the value of 3 sine theta minus 4 sine cube theta will be equal to 1 by root 2. So friends, please keep all this formula in mind, and then friends, definitely you will be able to do the problem in less amount of time in the exam. You have to evaluate, friends, cos square 45 degree minus sine square 15 degree. Now friends, we have one more formula here. Cos square theta minus sine square phi will be equal to cos theta plus phi into cos theta minus phi. So now friends, you can see cos theta plus phi into cos theta minus phi. So cos 45 degree plus 15 into cos 45 degree minus 15. Now friends, cos 45 plus 15. Okay, see friends, this is in the same format, cos square theta minus sine square phi. Okay, now cos 45 plus 15. So friends, cos square theta minus sine square phi will be cos theta plus phi into cos theta minus phi. So cos 45 plus theta into cos 45 minus theta. So 45 plus theta will be 60 degree and 45 minus 15 will be 30 degree. Now cos 60 will be nothing but friends, cos 60 will be nothing but 1 by 2 and cos 30 degree will be nothing but 3 by 2. So root 3 by 2. So root 3 by 4 will be the answer for cos square 45 degree minus sine square 15 degree. So friends, 45 plus 50 will be 60 and 45 minus 15 will be 30, and like this you will be able to calculate the value. So friends, I hope you understood that today's problem, all these problems are very, very important, and this kind of problem only will be coming to your exam. So thanks a lot friends for watching the video.